Hi friends, today I will give a lecture on Gunn effect or Gunn diode, which is very useful for electronics and communication. So first of all, what is Gunn effect? Actually, what is Gunn effect? Then you see this characteristic, reverse of drift velocity, or we can say the negative of the mobility or negative resistance is called the Gunn effect. You see, in this portion it is clear, whenever we increase the voltage, then current is increases, it is clear, then mobility is positive. But from point A to B, it is clear, whenever we increase the voltage, current is decreases, that means the resistance is negative, or that means the mobility is negative, because mobility is directly proportional to the drift velocity. So we can say then the reverse of the drift velocity, this portion. So this effect is called the Gunn effect. Actually, the negative resistance or negative mobility or reverse of the drift velocity is called the Gunn effect. Okay, now actually it is based on the compound semiconductor. Now what is compound semiconductor? Compound semiconductor is not an impure semiconductor and not an impure semiconductor. Actually, compound semiconductor is a mixing semiconductor. So compound semiconductor is a mixing semiconductor of 13 group and 15 group element. As we can say, the gallium and arsenide, not doping of gallium to arsenide or arsenide to gallium, here the mixing of gallium and arsenide, that means the gallium arsenide is the best example of the Gunn effect. So now we see the working construction of the Gunn effect. Okay, you can see the Gunn diode. So to understand about the working construction of Gunn effect, to understand the Gunn effect, we have to know about the Gunn diode. So Gunn diode is known as the transferred electron diode. What is transferred electron diode? That means electron is transferred from one conduction band to another conduction band. It is formed by only the n-type material, one conduction band to another conduction band. So see the diagram this here. This is the valence band. So when we provide the energy to an electron, then electron is going from valence band to conduction band. Okay, now conduction band, the lower of the conduction band. Oh, now another conduction band, third conduction band is present, third band is present here. This is called also satellite band. Now the whenever we increase, so from the characteristic clear, OA shows the this electron from valence band to electron band, that is OA in characteristic. Okay, but after this AB, this point is threshold point. After this AB shows the what? AB shows the electron is going from conduction band to conduction band. This is towards the AB. So this effect is called the Gunn effect. Transfer of electron from conduction band, from bottom of conduction band to the top of the conduction band. Okay. Another examples of the Gunn diode is gallium arsenide, indium arsenide, etc. Now we see what is the some brief study of the Gunn diode. So actually Gunn diode is also known as the transfer electron diode. I will tell before this. It is based on the Gunn effect. It is used to generate microwave signals. This is the most important. It is used to generate microwave signals. It is formed by only n-type material. So we can see the symbol of this. So working of the Gunn diode is based on the Gunn effect. It is discovered by J.B. Gunn in 1962. It offers negative resistance, which already seen in the characteristic AB. So it is used in microwave application as an oscillator and also used in radar generator. And it is made of the gallium arsenide, that means a mixed compound semiconductor. It is not based on the normal PN junction. It is based on the N-type semiconductor. Okay, so only N-type. So now we see some figure of the N-type. So here a structure is present of Gunn diode. This will be the structure. This is the structure of the Gunn diode. In this structure, you can say this structure is a microwave generator structure. The gallium arsenide is fitted here, and this cover is the ceramic cover. So this will only use for the microwave generator. Actually, the basic structure is this or this. Here, two n-type n plus 2 n-type heavily doped n-type semiconductor and lightly doped lightly doped n-type semiconductor is here, middle. So lightly doped n-type semiconductor is sandwiching between the highly doped n-type semiconductor. Here metal is present, metal contact is here present. So this is the basic structure of the Gunn diode. Okay, now repeat this characteristic. Actually, OA is shows the valence band to conduction band, the transfer of electron from valence band to conduction band. So this is the threshold point. From after threshold point, the everything is changed. That means the resistance is negative. That means the mobility is negative. That means the drift velocity is reverse. So negative resistance because the decreasing of current with increasing of voltage. Okay, point A shows the threshold point. It is clear. So mobility is equal to dVd by dE. That means positive in which point? O to A. But if we see the point A to B, the mobility is negative and drift velocity is getting reverse. So I think it is clear. Actually, the Gunn effect, Gunn diode is the device which is based on the Gunn effect. That means the negative resistance, and that means the negative mobility and the reverse of the drift velocity. Okay, thank you, friends.